What's going on? It's your boy Chili, Just Chili TV. Got the one and only Cap G De Niro.
Hey, what's up?
From Atlanta, right?
Yeah.
All right, man. I've been following you for a little bit. Way back when you had the taco joint.
Jeezy, yeah.
You've been on this grind for a minute. What's it been like?
It's been a hell of a roller coaster. That was like probably 2-3 years ago when I did that with Jeezy. Now I'm on tour with Chris Brown, party tour. I'm in the AZ right now. I've been moving, man. So yeah, I've been grinding.
Super Hefe mixtape.
Yeah.
Out right now. You can pick that up and on all sorts of digital platforms. Yeah. I know you got your own website that you're pushing it on.
Yeah, CapGBrand.com.
You got your own tour coming up starting in July, and you hit like 40 cities. You touching every corner of, of the United States.
Yeah.
How excited are you for that?
I'm very excited, man. It's my first tour where I'm headlining. It's amazing. You know, it's like you said, 40 cities. We're traveling, man. I barely get a break after this tour, but it's cool. This is what I signed up for. I'm excited.
All right, so what's next in the works? I know you got the you had the Migos mixtapes that you were doing. When's number four coming out?
I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna do one soon.
The fans want it.
Definitely. I did the real Migos shit 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, I gotta go to the fourth.
And you a big money spender. I know you spending that bread. You always picking up all the hot gear, all the shoes and stuff like that. You came through guest list here in Arizona, in Arizona Mills. Here in Arizona, you made sure you stopped through the biggest store that we had. You just went straight to the top. So I saw you had like 7 bags and you got some custom stuff. Like, what are your favorite clothing lines to wear?
My favorite clothing lines, I like I like Supreme. What else I like?
Like Hypebeast type stuff? So you and all the...
I like everything. I like Gucci.
Okay, okay.
I like Louis. I like everything. I like Black Pyramid.
Right. Okay. I like... And running on this Chris Brown tour, I know you got like duffel bags of that stuff.
Yeah.
Chris Brown showing that real love. So when we gonna get that Chris Brown collab?
We already got one. You got to check it out on Super Hefe. It's called I See You featuring Chris Brown. Check it out.
Okay.
We got more coming soon, definitely.
Okay, and what other collabs can you look forward to?
As of right now, I've been on tour, so like I haven't been in the studio like that, but as soon as I get on break, I'm working, so you never know.
Okay, I gotta shout out my man Bobby Fresh putting in that work. Brought you through here.
Yeah.
Who else I gotta shout out? I gotta show some love to centralcityradio.com. Speaking of which, the internet radio game, how has that opened up things for independent artists?
I feel like just the internet, like, it changed a lot of things. It changed the platform. I feel like even though I didn't really grow up in back in the day, but I just know it's different now. You know what I mean? I just know it's different. Like, internet, you got the chance to reach millions of people without being there. You know what I mean? Physically.
And speaking of reaching millions of people, your social media game's crazy right now.
Yeah.
How is it that you're really touching the fans individually, one by one and stuff?
Man, I just try. You know what I mean? I do meet and greets. And then on the internet, if somebody mention me on Twitter or Instagram, I might, you know, DM me. I try to get back. You know what I mean? I ain't the type of, you know, I guess, celebrity or artist who not gonna hit back.
So you keeping it 100?
Yeah, you know, I rock with the fans. If it weren't for the fans, I wouldn't be here.
My man, Cap G De Niro, Super Hefe, the mixtape is out right now. I appreciate you hanging out.
Appreciate that.